Anyways, what's playing today? It's the Machinga here, and we're in my basement. You know why? Because my computer is being dumb. It is very dumb. For real. So, anyway, you get the magic hat. It's a good job. You blew up that video with likes. So, before I do anything, I just want to say, ask some questions down in the comments below. Because I'm going to do a question video, I guess. If I get enough questions. So anyway. They can be frequent, or they can just be weird. But not too weird. Because if they're like super weird, I'm not going to answer them. But they can be like really like spontaneous and stuff. So anyway. Here's my helmet that I made today. It is the Warrior helmet from Halo 4. This is just a prototype because I don't have any real models that I can work off of. Just pictures. So yeah. And also, this has tons of detail. Can't really tell it because of all the duct tape. It's not duct, it's duct. Like air duct. Or air duct. Whatever. So yeah. And then the top of this, that's detail. I've never done the sides like this before, but the inside still has ribs, as you can see. So yeah. And then the front, that's a lot of detail. Ooh, wow, look at that. That's the detail right there. And, sorry. Anyway, so that's, three dimensions, and then that's a half a dimension, and then that down there, it's just a really detailed helmet. Once I get a paper mache and all that, like, it's gonna be so quick. It's gonna be quick. So, yeah. Feel free to leave likes on this video, just for the fun of it, and I might give you another bonus video like the one yesterday. So, just saying, it's probably gonna be a tutorial on a helmet. So yeah, not this one though. This took me a long time. So yeah. Anyway, that's about it for this video, guys. Hope you liked it, and yeah. So whatever. And so yeah, goodbye.